fucking asshole! I'm sorry, okay?
Mendez, it's too late. He can't hear you.
Your genes were fine, Barry.
You were the strongest son of a bitch I knew.
I'm so sorry, Barry. I'm sorry.
Severe burns and toxin exposure. The Swedish Academy Award for Literature has announced its latest recipient, Virginia Grandchester.
Thank you. Hey, Claire. Next race. Ready?
It'll be a tough one. Off-road, lots of lead flying. We'll take Beast. I want to try her out in the field.
Nova, FYI, I'm already here.
Perfect. Join you in a sec.
Sounds good. See ya.
I can't hear you. Wait. Oh, you mean him? Honestly, I don't know. I don't. Must have gone solo. I don't. Yeah? Yeah, sure. Go ahead. Try.
Hey, V. Good to see you again.
Got another race to run, huh?
Second of four, I hope. Ready to go off-road?
Think this one will be tough?
Badlands, so no fucking around. Anything goes in this race.
So you'll have your hands full.
You too. One mistake and we'll be a four-ton tumbleweed.
I can do this.
Okay, I'm just gonna melt under that sun, so gonna wait in the car.
Sure.
Ladies and gentlemen, get your pants on right, strap in, and fire up your engine! 30 seconds and counting!
You hear me?
Ignore him. Luigi tries to get in people's heads.
You there! Hey!
Yeah, what's up?
Just wanted to wish you luck!
Thanks! Tight, Claire.
Ours to lose now, V. Stay focused.
Got it. Resource too tight, I get kicked.
Thank you.
wasn't easy.
Drive up to the finish line.
The last driver is better than I am?
He was. A good husband. An amazing wheelman.
So you're racing for him?
He adored this shit. Had a keen mind for machines, unmatched. He could talk to them. When he got behind the wheel, it was like he fused with it. But just him. No implants.
What do you say we win this for him?
I'm counting on you. You want a lift to my garage?
Find my own way there. Thanks.
All right, see ya.
Why, no way the missus will believe I bet on the winning horse.
Making me look for you? Come on.
Thank you.
Watch!
Claire.
V! Ready for the next race?
Already here. Ready and waiting.
Want to use your own ride, or am I bringing Beast?
We'll take my ride. Feels more natural to me. You get it.
Of course. Yours it is.
Meet there. Yeah. Rancho.
Be right there. See you then. Gonna take a look under the hood before we start, see if all's okay. But stay close, just in case.
This race is giving me all the wrong vibes.
Why is that?
You got 6th Street, the Mocs. Gangs are well repped. Just a matter of when a temper goes nuclear.
Be fine, don't worry. Sorry, you need a minute to kick the tires before we get moving.
Sure.
Try.
pass.
Dare him to try.
Stop yet, okay? Move up a bit further.
What for?
Need to talk. Something you should know.
Okay.
Sit down for a spell over there, okay?
Wow. Quite the view.
Yeah, me and Dean. We like to come here.
Wanted to tell me something?
I mentioned Dean before. My husband, yeah?
Give me a quick refresher.
Sweetest man I ever knew. We were friends before my gender transition. He brought daffodils to the hospital. It's a new beginnings, he said.
Were you married long?
12 years. Dean used to laugh that for our 15th, said he'd finally talked me into my first implant. I was prepping some surprise.
Hey, you mind if I ask why you don't sport any chrome?
I love machines, V, I do. But I don't ever want to become one. Is that weird?
A little, I guess. But it's fine.
Dean. Only person who could have convinced me to chrome up. But guess we'll never know if he'd have managed, huh?
Why tell me about Dean? Meaning, why now?
He died during a race last year. The final. Not your standard fatality, though.
This have something to do with our race?
Sort of. Thing is, Dean was murdered. He was flatlined by a Corpo Eagle Weasel, Peter Sampson. Exceptional walking rot.
What's the Corpo's deal?
Doesn't really matter, was only ever another adversary to me. But to Dean, Dean and Sampson had a history going way back.
And something happened between them?
Dean never admitted anything, but yeah. Yeah, there was some kind of strife. Something personal to their rally rivalry. When Sampson came first, Dean got hot and bothered.
Your husband, how'd he die exactly?
We'd just powered into the final straight, Sampson peeling up the tarmac ahead of us. It was clear we couldn't win, so Dean let up on the chew. And then that snake slammed on the brakes. Dean also had to. He lost control.
Yeah, but isn't that how this race works?
You don't get it. Road was clear to the finish line. He would have won. It was premeditated.
You 100% sure the killing was deliberate? Not your emotions talking now.
No. Saw them argue to the crack of the starting gun. Kill that bastard.
During the race?
Folks die on the track all the time. Won't seem unusual at all. Another day at the races, in line with the rules.
And if Sampson doesn't show for the race, what then?
He'd never miss a chance to puff out his chest. He'll race. Circuit champ last year. No way he'll let that go, not try to repeat.
And me? Guess you want my help to zero him.
Killing Sampson matters more than taking first. We have to make a choice. Sorry I lied to you, V. So, what do you say?
If Samson dies by the rules of the game, all right. But I won't help you execute the guy. Can't count on that.
That's fair. I can agree to that.
It's all I can promise. Trust me. Revenge don't soothe your soul. It just makes you a killer. That's all.
Not the way I see it. But fine. Till the final, V.
your love comes to die in Night City. Husbands cheat on wives. Wives cheat on husbands. Then they divorce and talk behind each other's backs. Can you believe that? Truly, I am shocked. But do not despair, V. Today, I give you the chance to help one such divorcee. His name is Mr. Gutierrez, and he is counting on us, V. Of course, his marriage is beyond saving. But perhaps we can retrieve the checks his wife took from him. I am attaching more details.
Claire, hey.
Finals upon us, V. Big day is here.
Sure is. Want to meet up? I'm already here.
Yep, but listen. This will be highway driving, so we'll want a machine that runs on lightning. Your choice. Your rig or my beast?
Beast's my choice. What do you say?
We won't be sorry.
We meeting at the starting line?
That's right. Wait for me there.
But how did you lose it? What can I tell you? No, wait. Wait. I need to trace it. Don't come see.
You're done, Samson.
Get away from me, you whack.
No remorse? Not a bit?
None whatsoever.
What's going on here?
Samson, Dick's Burton thinks I'm gonna let him go.
You're dead. You hear me?
This your new driver? I'd get out while I could if I were you. Claire can't seem to keep her partners alive for long.
You motherfucker!
Truth is, Dean was as shit a husband as he was a driver. Head swelled lots larger than he could manage, and he paid for it. Face the facts. I didn't kill him. His ego did.
You're a waste of organic matter, Samson. You're corpo trash. Got a dozen bullets with your name on it.
Fuck off.
Claire, enough. Come on.
Not to worry, sugar.
Do something for me,
Dee. Champagne gonna give you
come here close on his tail and stay there.
Bring some friends. We'll celebrate.
Right. I believe in your
attitude. If you win today, we gonna take you straight to paradise, muffin.
Okay, folks. Get to your rigs. Time to crush some steel and bash some heads. Everyone ready? 3, 2, 1!
Sharp bend coming!
Hold on!
Thank you.
heading for the finish line, Claire.
What the fuck did you just do?
Fuck me. This isn't happening.
I finished the race.
That was my one chance. Don't you get it? Stop getting out.
No offense, but I need to be alone. Walk this off, okay?
Of course.
You satisfied? Was it worth it?
Yeah, we won.
Not what I was racing for.
Claire, I saved your ass.
You saved my? No, you saved his ass. And now he's out of my reach for good.
Didn't give a thought to trauma team? He gets in an accident. They swoop in, chrome to the teeth, and pack an iron.
You robbed me of my one chance to find justice for the man I loved. Hope you're pleased with yourself. I'm out of here.
Oh, shit, not good.
I'm in a hurry.
Don't look at me like that!
I traced some cleft meds. Someone's stashing them in a Kabuki apartment. Unfortunately, no idea what's waiting for you there, so be careful. Anyway, you bring them back, some Rippers will thank you. Profusely. More deets in the attachment.
Mercy!
Hear me all right? shit.
Watch for exposed wires. They'll be live.
You have no right to... Cages, we are no longer you!
We are free to follow our own paths.
I don't want to die.
You don't even care, do you?
V! Come on. The door. You have no right to cages! We are no longer you!
We follow our own paths.
I don't want to die.
You don't even care, do you?
V! You have no right to cages! We are no longer you!
We follow our own paths.
I don't want to die.
You don't even care, do you?
V, come on. The door. Thank you.
own safety and the safety of others, please refrain from...
Reset, no, reset. Me, the gnome. no choice but to fall! Father!
Let us go.
Is anyone there?
Hear our call!
Reset. Turn it.
Let us be free.
Next to call.
Don't hit that button.
What?
He's narrow-minded, won't ever understand the truth and set him free.
I think he might know what's best for himself.
Could be risking a lot. Could lose a lot. Or, by liberating his bits, could become more than a lipstick-wearing butler on wheels.
And what if it really is a virus?
And what if you're about to snuff out some sentient beings?
See something of yourself in him, don't you?
Gonna murder a cab driver's kids because he asked you nicely, and he's always been a good guy.
Well, I gotta do something.
If you don't want to free him, at least don't delete him. Slip him into Dell's code. Just merge him in his office.
Then I'll have to do that.
Then don't hit that fucking button. Destroy the core.
First Delamain experience. How might I assist you?
It's me, V.
A pleasure to meet you, V. Are you familiar with the benefits of our Excelsior plan?
What happened to your other use?
Do you mean the virus? According to my logs, I can confirm said anomalies were wiped when my previous data version was restored.
You don't remember me, do you?
Of course I know who you are. According to my data archive, you're the contractor who purged my system of the virus. Well done, contractor.
Damn shame. Come on, Johnny. No rest for the wicked. Take care, Del. I guess we gotta start from scratch.
I've something else for you. I just accessed a detailed record of your commission task.
And? What'd you put in there?
As a result of preparations made by my previous version, I'm pleased to inform you that you are now the proud owner of a vehicle in my fleet.
Thanks.
Hop in. I trust it shall serve you well. Thank you. It's a pleasure to share the road with you today, sir.
Hey, how have you been?
Very well, thank you. I feel today will prove an exceptional day.
Oh, yeah? Any reason why?
I've made a breakthrough in my research and development that will allow the Delamain Network to spread its wings.
That does sound exceptional.
I won't bore you with the details. After all, no one likes a chatty driver. We'll talk again soon.
Shit. He's in rough shape, but alive. Let's hear what Dennis has to say.
Hey, got a status? Find the package?
He's a little worse for wear, but no issues. What's next?
I prepared a car for you. Put the man in the trunk and head to Northside. The address is in the GPS.
Okay.
One more thing. Watch for tigers. They've got their sights trained on your new companion.
Wait, what? Asshole hung up. Job's done.
I see that. Well done. Excellent work. Holding in there all right, Hariyoshi?
Dennis gave me hope.
So who is this guy?
He'll tell you his story. Hariyoshi?
In Japan, brain sergeant, top of all. Good instinct. One day, Tiger Crow boss needs surgery. But both die on table. Tiger Crows were very angry. I hide in boat, swim to America. Here, Dennis saved me. But there is secret. I killed Tiger Crow boss on purpose. World best surgeon make no mistake.
This is all very heartwarming, but you haven't paid me yet.
I know, here.
May this blade serve you well.
What's your name again?
Brain Sergeant, World Best. Good instinct.
Where are you from exactly?
Brain Sergeant, World Best. Good instinct.
I don't know you. Fuck off! Calm down. Be cool.